crews worked to put out a house fire while you were sleeping. How they were able to contain the flames within 1 minute.
Unlawfully fired. We're breaking down the allegations against the city of Tulsa and its chief of police.
Broken Arrow Development, the next major project coming to the Rose District.
6:11 is the time right now, tracking crime, how you can be proactive about crime prevention in your neighborhood. West Nile in Oklahoma, where the health department says the state had its first confirmed case of the illness. Broken Arrow growing, which areas being redeveloped and when the first phase should be done.
The time now, 6:21. Tulsa on TV. Which shows are headed to Green Country and who they'll be filming this weekend. Keeping track of crime, how you can stay in the know about criminal activity in your neighborhood. Caught on tape, what one family discovered when they watched their home surveillance footage.
Baby can't wait. What an Oklahoma mother and father had to use to deliver their baby on the side of a highway. New from overnight, a house fire in North Tulsa. What we're learning on the scene from firefighters.
The time now, 6:40. A community in mourning. The new details we are learning about this week's mass shooting in Texas. Construction complete, where a major road project has just wrapped up. A growing community. Which part of Broken Arrow is being redeveloped and how it will give a big boost to the city's economy.
Right now, 6:53 is the time. New from overnight, fire crews extinguished flames at a North Tulsa home in under a minute. How they were able to respond so quickly. A cosmetic craze is making its way to the Sooner State. How a vampire facial promises to make you look younger. New details this morning about a mass shooting that led to a standoff. What we've learned about the relationship between the suspect and the victims.